Acadia Point. This is the mouth of Hammersley. This is one of the properties the Squaxin Island Tribe bought a few years ago. The restoration of the property has always been on the table, but it's always kind of a when and how we're going to get it done as far as funding goes. So finally everything came together and we're pulling out a large structure that was made as a boat basin for the previous homeowner. So we'll be returning the beach back to its normal shape prior to all the construction. Restoring the beach will continue to be a large producer of forage fish, sand lance, surf smelt, herring, which are a major food source for salmon when they're moving through the South Sound. This point happens to be at the end of one of the largest drift cells in South Sound.